The show. If you want to be in the show, this is for singers. So if you want to be coached so you can go ahead and enhance and grow with your vocals, please go ahead and message me. My Instagram is linked in the bio, and then I will go ahead and connect you with the next available season. This is important. This is good for every singer, no matter what level of singing you are. We always need coaching. So I will go ahead and ask my coaches to please go ahead and request the box. Tonight, we're only going to have two coaches. Shannon Singh with me is still recovering from COVID. And Alice, unfortunately, she needed to be at work tonight. But we have our two coaches still in here. We have the amazing Soulful Six in the box, and the amazing Lady J in the box.
Hey.
Hello. How you ladies doing tonight?
Good. How are you?
I'm great.
I'm good. I see that no grasshopper today, so we're inside the house.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, so this is going to be, it's just the two of us, you and me, Jade.
We got
you
this.
And me.
We got this.
Yeah.
You All got right. this. Okay, so go ahead, ladies. Just, the floor is yours.
Vandago, can you hear me now? Listen, thank you first off, Boricua. I just want to say, as always, this is such a great show. And for anybody that's in here, please make sure you are hitting her up. Hey, thanks, Eddie. You know, we're always happy to give whatever coaching we can to help people in their journey for singing, okay? For those of you that don't know me, my name is Soulful Six. I am a singer. I do everything with music, production, you name it, okay? So I'm really looking forward to seeing what the two singers are going to bring tonight. And Lady J, you want to take it?
Hello, everybody. Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are in the world. I'm Lady Jade. I am a singer-songwriter and streamer here and top badge over on Kick. I love, love, love being a part of the show because it gives me a chance to work with people that may not, you know, want to approach me, you know, in another way. So it gives me a chance to kind of like start from scratch and then build upon that and to watch you improve. So excuse me. I guess the grasshopper got in my throat today too. I'm happy to be here, you know, happy Wednesday to everybody, and let's get the show on the road. I'm excited to see what you got for us.
Let's go. And I know that I've seen one of the singers. He's here. I seen him, and you're really? Always the last one. Always.
I know.
She always, just baby girl. Always. welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is a featured show here on the app. If you want to be a part of the show, please go ahead and contact me. My Instagram is linked in my bio, and I will connect you with the next available season. Next Wednesday, we are going to have our Before and After The Crowning Volume 3, which I will go ahead and bring past winners, past most improved, and they will go toe-to-toe for a mic drop performance. Next week, our coaches are going to perform, so they're going to do a mic drop performance. I will be go ahead and selecting a random person to be paired with the coaches, and then they will go ahead and work throughout the whole week and bring me a mic drop August 7th. So I cannot wait for that. I'm excited about that. Also, August 7th is the first year of Before and After with Boricua Queen. So I would love that you guys be here celebrating with me that first year. Let's go ahead and start our show. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the faves as well. Let's go ahead and start the show with Mr. Chewbacca.
Hello, hello.
Hello, how you doing today?
I'm doing great. And yes, I am always late in here. But, you know, I was on time today. I was actually on Meet Me and I was constantly going through my thing. I was like, if I don't get in here, Bori is going to get after me. So I made sure I was in here.
Awesome. So I'm going to ask you a question. I usually don't do this, but I'm going to start. You know, it's a good thing. I want to know your experience with the show and your coach. So like that, you can tell people exactly what has been your experience.
My experience with the show, it honestly has been great. I do learn a lot of new things with, you know, how I can control going up and like different vocal wise. I do think, because I had Top Badge Alice, I do think that, you know, she helped me out a lot with being able to see where I need to go up in notes and where I need to go down and, you know, stuff like that. So I do think that, you know, I have really improved. And that is also, you know, thanks to you guys and, you know, stuff like that. So, yeah.
That's awesome. So what I'm going to do right now, and thank you for giving us a chance to work with you as well. Thank you for that and being here. I'm going to go ahead and mute myself. You can go ahead and introduce yourself and start your song.
All right. My name is Chewbacca. I'm known as here on the app. The song I'll be performing tonight will be Say Something. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would follow. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. Something I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
sorry that I couldn't get to you. And you say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Thank you so much for that. Thank you so much. And I can see the improvement in there. So I'm going to go ahead and ask for you to wait for in the comments for the coach's critique. And I was too back with his rendition of Say Something. Welcome, welcome everybody to Before and After with Boricua Queen. Every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is a feature and promoted show here on the app for singers. So if you are a singer or you know singers on the app, please go ahead and send them my way. This is for coaching purposes. We have amazing coaches that they will work with you with your vocal techniques, breathing techniques, confidence, performance, to make sure that you continue striving as a singer. So please go ahead, hit me up in my Instagram. It's linked in my bio. And I will go ahead and connect you with the next available season. Also, next week is going to be Before and After with the Crowning Season, Volume 3. This is when I'm going to bring four most improved so they can go ahead and do a mic drop performance and see who is the winner before and after. Next week, our coaches will do a mic drop performance. I will be randomly selecting which singer is going to be paired with the coaches. And in August 7th, we will going to have the after when the singer is going to bring the mic drop, as well as our first year anniversary of Before and After. And I have little surprises for you in here to thank you for being here with me for a year supporting me and on everything that I have done here on the app with Before and After. So again, if you want to be a part of the show, contact me. My link is in my bio, my Instagram. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for the gifts as well, for the faves. So what you thought right now, I'm waiting for the second singer. She is on the way, so she will be here. How you guys thought about Chewbacca? So give me some feedback. He did pretty good from last week. I can hear the improvement. So that is perfect. So let's go ahead and thank you for the emojis. Thank you for the gifts. Welcome, welcome everybody with Boricua Queen. Every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm just plugging back in the show. And you know what? Let's go ahead and do some, let's go ahead and do some recapping here. A little announcement so you can hear a little bit. Hi, Dar. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Hello. I see him in here doing the...
Another peaceful evening in Bikini Bottom. Listen to the tropical tranquility.
Hey, Babe.
Yeah?
I learned a new song.
Oh, no.
You want to hear it?
Stop. Stop.
Hi, my name is Boricua Queen. Host a feature show Before and After with Boricua every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We will make you shine in our music community. If you want to be a part of the show, please contact me on my ID. My ID is Boricua Queen 4.
American woman.
See you there.
And there you go. That's the ad. So if you want to be a part of my show, please go ahead and contact me. And my bio is my Instagram. Thank you so much for being here. And I'm waiting for Queen Diva. the intro. Yeah, that's my ad. Queen Diva, whenever you're ready, please go ahead and request that box. Hello, everybody, and welcome. Welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. Yes, you can box up and sing. I don't want to do all the singing all the time. So you can box up and sing if you want to. Soulful, yes, of course. Of course. And here's one of my coaches, and you're going to see exactly why she is the coach.
Well, hello. So, hi, everybody. I figured since Diva is being true to Diva's name. Just kidding, Diva. I know you can hear me. That I'd sing a little something. All right. Let's get this going. Captured effortlessly. That's the way it was. Happened so naturally. I did not know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now I'm flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever. I've been waiting for you. It's been so long. I knew just what I would do when I heard your song. Filled my heart with bliss, gave me freedom. You knew I could not resist, I needed someone. And now I'm flying through the stars, I hope this night will last forever. Oh, 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 ain't nobody loves me better, makes me happy, makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. Yeah. I wait for night time to come and bring it to me. Can't believe I'm the one. I was so lonely. I feel like no one could feel. I must be dreaming. I want this dream to be real. I need this feeling. I make my wish upon a star. I hope this night will last forever. Oh, 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 oh. Ain't nobody loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. Yeah, come on. At first you put your arms around me. Then you put your charms around me. I can't resist the sweet surrender. Oh, my nights are warm and tender. We stare into each other's eyes. And what we see is no surprise. Got a feeling most would treasure. And a love so deep we cannot measure. Nobody, hey, can make me feel this way. This way. Ain't nobody loves me better. Ain't nobody loves me better. Ain't nobody. Nobody loves me better. Nobody. Sing it with me. Love me better. Ain't nobody loves me better. What? Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Just a little something.
Thank you, Sofa. And now you understand why she's one of my coaches. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you're a singer or you know singers, please send them my way. We'll get them. We will help them. We make sure that they're shining. So, Queen Diva, please request the box. It's time for Have the Diva in her to show up. Hello, everybody. If not, I will go ahead. Diva to the main stage. King. Paging Diva to the box. If not, let's go ahead and I will do a song she's being a diva. While we wait for her. So let's go.
Still my
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. Every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, this is a featured and promoted show here on the app for singers. So if you are a singer or you know of singers, please go ahead and send them my way, and I will go ahead and connect them with my next available season. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the faves and the gifts. And let's go ahead and continue the show with Miss Queen Diva.
Okay. Y'all.
Hello, how you doing today?
Darling, I'm good. Oh my God, I am so sorry. I had an event at church and I was trying to rush home, so we're here. Okay,
so before you start, I have a question for you. So what was your experience doing the show this week?
Wow, I had a great experience. I love Soulful. I was glad that I actually got her because when I first met her, we instantly clicked. And it's like, I know what I want and she knows what I want. And it's just a matter of what we worked on. We worked on the dynamics, we worked on the breathing, we worked on the timing, we worked on, you know, bringing the sass and also, you know, the breathing and everything. So I had a great overall experience from working with her so far.
That's awesome. So please go ahead, introduce yourself and the song.
Well, hello everybody. My name is Queen Diva, as you all may know. Y'all see me around singing and performing in other lives, but like I said, it's not wrong to get a little more coaching, even though, you know, so I want to better myself. So that's why I came on here. So without further ado, my song. Time on my hands since you've been away, boy. I ain't got no plans. No. And the sound of the rain against my window pane is slowly driving me insane. Boy, I'm going down. Don't come easy, boy, please believe me, since you've been gone, everything's going wrong. Why'd you have to say goodbye? Look what you've done to me. I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. Oh, baby, I'm going down. I'm going down. Cause you ain't around, baby. My whole world's upside down. Cause you ain't around. I'm going down. Oh, baby. I can't give my love to you.
I'm so blue. Going down, going down. Cause you ain't around, baby, baby. I'm so sorry, 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 sorry. What did I do so wrong? Please forgive me, baby. And come on home. Going down. Going down. Going down.
Thank you so much, Diva. And that was Queen Diva with her rendition. I will go ahead and ask you to please go ahead and weigh in the comments for the coach's critique. Bye. Please hit her up with a fave. Hello, everybody, and welcome. Welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This is a feature and promoted show. So if you want to be a part of the show, please go ahead and contact me. My Instagram is linked in my bio. So now is the time that we're going to get the coaches in the box. Let's go ahead and start with Miss Soulful 6, followed by, as soon as she requests the box. She's the first one. Actually, she's the last one to get in and the last one to get out. Miss Lady J. I love you.
She ain't lying, though. She ain't lying.
You know what? But I was here. I was here on time today, okay? So there's that.
Ooh. You were on time.
So
you were
on time today.
She's spicy today.
She is. Lord. Okay. Let's start with Chewbacca. First off, I do like this song choice for you. And I could hear the improvement from last week to this week. I actually really more enjoy you singing it in the range, your range, and I know you lowered it and that made more sense for you. You have a soft voice, but I did hear some resonance and projection there, and I really enjoyed that too. Things to work on still, making sure that you are staying on task with the pitch throughout the song and that you don't get taken too far off of that. But thank you very much. I enjoyed it. Queen Diva, as the diva shall be. We were sitting there tap dancing until you came in. All right, now with that said, this is a very challenging song, and I thought this was really brave of you to pick it because there's so many dynamics in there. But you were, as we were working together, I really love the fact that you're so passionate about it and you're really in it. You're really working hard on it. And I could see that. And I definitely could hear it because I could hear the improvement from last week to this week as well. The breathing exercises, I think, have been helping you and continue to do that because you were able to sustain notes better. And I love the fact that you cut it off where it needed to cut off and continued as it did. You did sneaky surprise me with dropping those two low notes in there. So, but I was digging it because I really wanted you to make it your own, and I'm glad that you did. So thank you very much. Lady Jane.
Sorry. All right. You guys, I want to say congratulations on doing this and being here and working with your coaches. I heard the improvements. I saw the improvements. So Chewbacca, like last week you took me on a, you know, what do we call it? You know, that was that come on and ride on a fantastic voyage. Cause you took me on a vocal journey, you know, and this week I was like, I got to stay in one place and I got to hear. I was like, I heard the drop in the lowering of the the key and everything like that. And I got to hear that. I still hear a little bit of, you know, your where your breathing needs work, but I could see where you worked on that, or hear it rather. I could also see your expression when you were singing the song. Like, I could see, like, you were singing that song. The song wasn't singing you. It was really good. It was an improvement from last week, and I could totally hear that. So I sit back and I just close my eyes and I listen. And so I got to, you know, to do that tonight, and I'm really happy, you know, that it worked out for you that way. Miss Queen Diva, ma'am, girl, what can I say? I loved your performance. I always love that you bring a performance aspect to it. I could hear the work in there, those low notes. I was like, okay. Do not ever be afraid to use that. Okay, don't ever be afraid to use that, because that shows us that you have some range. Okay. And I was like, literally, I got up to stir my food and I went, what? And I had to come sit back down really quick so I could be like, wait, did I just hear what I think I heard? And then you did it again. So yes, I multitask, people. But yes, I heard the improvements. I think for both of you guys, you know, we still need to work on, you know, those breathing exercises. I can tell that you work with Soulful with those breathing exercises, because I've done them too. Okay. I've done them too. Like, she knows how to work those abs. Yes, they do. They help a lot. They do. But I'm really proud of you guys. And now me and Soulful gotta go fight.
All right. Is the fight for me?
No, shoot.
She won. Hello, everybody, and welcome. Let me start that. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. Every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. They even messed me up. My coaches are spicy and I love it. Okay. Take two and scene. Okay. So I love it. I love it. I cannot have a change. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So let's go ahead. So while I was saying my spiel, let's go back again. If you're a singer or you know of singers here on the app, please go ahead and contact them and send them my way. My Instagram is linking my bio. I will go ahead and place them in the next available season. This is for singers that they want to continue improving their techniques. So it's for any level of singing. You never stop learning. You learn every day. Every day you get better and better and better. So I highly recommend Koshi. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the gifts. Next week is going to be before and after the crowning volume 3. This is where I'm going to bring my most improves, and they're going to go ahead and perform a mic drop. The winner of tonight, the most improved of tonight, because let's crash the winner. The most improved of tonight will be part of that show as well. Now, everybody's a winner because everybody gets something and they learn and they grow. So everybody here wins because you get stuff to grow as a singer. Thank you for being here and the gifts. Let's go ahead and continue with a song while the coaches are fighting. It's not going to take that long. Hopefully. Hello, everybody. Here we go.
Lord, fisher.
Hello, hello, and welcome, welcome to Before and After. And I see the little eyes. So that means that our coaches are ready. So let's go ahead and get them in the box. And surprise, surprise. Miss Lady J is the first one. And next, Miss Soulful Six.
Boo.
Look, Soulful, you can't be first at everything, okay? Okay?
Why?
Because I said so.
Rude.
Maybe I should change my name to Diva Jade. I feel like a diva today.
I'm going to put it Diva Soulful.
You need a crown.
Oh, don't get her started. Don't get her. She's got 17 crowns. All I know. Different colors.
That one. Yes, that one.
Good.
Them fighting words. Yes.
Good.
Exactly.
There you go.
All right.
There you go.
Okay. So, Boricua, we have chosen our winner for this season. Drum roll, please. In the chat. Where's the drums? Let's go.
Drum rolls in the chat.
Drum rolls. Drum, 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 drum. Oh, man. It's Angel. Hi. All right. This season's winner is... Hold on a second. I got to do it very dramatically. Queen Diva.
Let's go. Queen Diva, congratulations to being the most improved of the season. That means that Queen Diva is going to be part of the before and after the crowning.
Ooh.
This coming week.
Girl, you better
congratulations.
Work.
Remember, this show, you can be as many time as you want. Because guess what? More you get coached, the better you get. So, Chewbacca, amen. Don't give up. You did amazing. I'm proud of you. Very proud of you.
Keep going.
So, you know what? Keep going. If you need to be in more seasons, let me know. I will be more than happy to put you in the season. Who's requesting the box?
Oh, trouble. Oh, trouble.
Oh, trouble. No, it's not spicy. It's not spicy. It's not spiciness.
Oh.
Let me put my.
I was hoping. Yes. I was hoping that he was going to record the box, but he didn't.
Hold on, wait. Let me do this. Let me what do you call it? There you go. Reinforce. So then it's double jeweled. There you go.
Ooh.
Oh my God. Okay.
You know what? I need to get a crown because I'm Boricua Queen.
I need to get a bigger one.
To get a crown.
But I just want to say, oh my God, wow. I honestly don't know what to say, but I thank you so much, Boricua. Thank you, Boricua. Thank you, Soulful. Thank Jay, also thank you too. And Alice, I know she couldn't be here tonight, but thank you to all four of y'all. Y'all truly don't understand how much y'all mean to me. And honestly, it has been a journey. And actually discovering my voice, it has been a journey. And I've been working so hard and getting better at it and doing what I have to do. And so far, I thank you so much. I love you.
You're welcome. I love you too. You really have grown. And I can't wait to see your progression further as you get on, you keep moving. That's what you got to do with music. Mm-hmm. So for anybody that's in here in the live and you like to sing, it's a process. It's like anything, the more you practice, the more you put in, you get an expertise, you start getting better and better. Okay? So congratulations, darling.
So now I have something to talk about when I do my show here in like 5 minutes.
Let's go.
So tonight is the moment So tonight is sentimental value versus physical value. So this is my sentimental value winning the show. So
nice. There you go. So there you go. After tonight's show, you just jump in Queen Diva's stream so you guys can support her in her show as well. We have 4 minutes, Lady J. Anything that you want to plug?
I'm gonna plug this show. Like, I'm gonna plug this show. Like, hey, like, if y'all are sitting here in the audience and you're like, man, I don't know if I can, I don't know if I'm good enough, you know what? Get your butts up in here and try. And, you know, hi, Alice. Get your butts in here and try. I'm not gonna lie. Look, these two ladies still coach me. Okay, and you know,
she coaches me.
Yep. Well,
other way. Okay, I forget that I'm not in TT. TT, whatever you say is whatever you do. Over here is right. Over here.
Yeah. So, yeah. You guys, this is a show that gives you, and let me tell you, vocal coaching most times is not free. Okay, this is a show that gives you a chance to work with one of us for 6 to 7 days, and work as much as you can and as much as our schedules will allow. We open up that time for you. So if you are sitting there and thinking, I don't know if I can, I don't know if I can, just try. Because there's always room for improvement. And if you don't think there's room for improvement, then you should. So get in here and try anyway.
There you go. There you have it. Soulful?
I am actually right now, don't make fun of me when I say this. I am actually putting together an incredibly big series of shows for the entire month of October. So from costume parties to performances to everything. So if you have any interest in that, hit me up on IG, okay? Or on here if you are not someone who has IG. There you go. Anyway.
There you go.
That's it.
And Alice, Top Notch Alice in Wonderland is not in the box. She just got home. But I'm going to go. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. While she gets in, also to plug in, I have Angel Moreno here in the comments. He has a feature show every Tuesday at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time called The Spotlight. It's a show that showcases singers here on the app. Amazing singers, I'm going to have to say. So if you want to be a part of the show, please go ahead and contact Angel Moreno. His IG is linked in his bio. If you cannot get a hold of him, message me and I will connect
you with
Angel. So,
because when some people can't get a hold of Angel, all they have to do is call. All they have to do is call BQ.
Yeah.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Nice to see you guys too. Yeah. I'll just go ahead and shameless plug. Thursdays, which is tomorrow, we have House of Wonderland open mic night. So all you vocalists, come and sing for me. I love when you guys do that for me. And then actually Friday, Alice's Musical Memories is going to be featured for the first time. So I'm very excited. So yeah, tomorrow's topic is the 90s, which is a fave of mine. So I'm excited. So we've got big things happening over here. Big things.
Yes, yes. And also, so people that don't know, I'm going to, now that we're not featured, I'm going to say it. POF is closing as of August 31st. POF is saying bye-bye on their live streaming. So if you know singers on that app, if you guys have an account on that app and you know singers and people that do music and stuff like that, no, we're not featured anymore.
Okay, cool.
Please go ahead and contact them and send them our way.
Huh? The Bye Felicia gift. They need to bring that back.
Yes, by Felicia. for real. So bring them in here. We will welcome them.
Yes, Emily. Ooh. Yes, Emily.
Wow. That's what's up.
Emily came in here and said, yeah, top what?
Okay. Em, I fucking missed you, bro.
What the
heck?
Thank you so much.
She's like, I know. What's this about to do? I love you too, baby. Hi. Hi.
Baby.
Okay, love. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Right.
Bye-bye.
I'm going to jump out.
Thank you. Love you.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. So, everybody, thank you so much. You are always the last one. You were the first one. Wow, number one, and I had to get out of the stream. Wait a minute. I need to.